Where was this water pressure last night is what we'd all like to know. There wasn't a single hose with this much water pressure last night. Last night, were we just not properly trained? Did we not know how to coordinate 5 or 6 different pump trucks? At no point last night was there any video with this much water. You tell me if you've seen any video of any fire truck during the fire using this much water. So now we've learned how to do it. Wow.